दिवाली वीक में रिलीज हुई फिल्म सांड की आंख और मेड इन चाइना के बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शंस को अफेक्ट किया हाउसफुल 4 के सुपर सक्सेस ने।
एंड द मेकर ऑफ मेड इन चाइना दिनेश विजन ने एक एक्सक्लूसिव इंटरव्यू में बताया कि कैसे उन्होंने गलती की इन फिल्मों के साथ अपनी फिल्म रिलीज करके। चेक इट आउट।
Do you think it could have made more numbers, and do you think the whole three-way clash could have been averted in any way?
Yes, absolutely. I feel that we've gone wrong on the date, and the idea is we must live and learn. But I think to, you know, understand what happens completely with every film. So it's got critical acclaim, it's got love, like you're saying. But I think, we could have maybe come at another time. And that's the learning, you know. You have to learn from everything. But I think to understand what happens, it's too close. It's, you know, weak into it. So I think in about 1 or 2 months, when the dust settles, you realize, okay, this is what you could have done. Because I think it's Raj is outstanding in the film, you know. And a new lesson learned sometimes is good, you know. Stitch in time saves 9.
Well, there you have Dinesh Vijayan talking about how he could have possibly done things differently for the success of the film Made in China.
True that, Manish. Lekin critique se achhe reviews milne ke bawajood Made in China audience dekhne nahi gayi hai. Isliye sawal aap se hai ki kya is film ko agar ek solo release mili hoti to kya audience ye film dekhne jati? Use our hashtag and let us know in the comments below.
Well, Sagarika, अगर हम numbers की बात करें तो Houseful 4 has made about 155 crores as of Saturday. Sand Ki Aankh made 13 crores as of Saturday, and Made in China was the lowest amongst all three of these, making just about 9 crores. अभी यहाँ पर अगर हम analyze करें और देखें कि क्या problem क्या हुई थी, एक तो खैर Made in China के promotions इतने aggressive नहीं थे या फिर overshadow किए गए थे by the promotions of, you know, the very aggressive promotions of Houseful 4, and then of course Tapsee and Bhumi went about talking to everyone in the sense that they were doing a lot of interviews, a lot of, you know, on-ground activities trying to promote Sand Ki Aankh. But for some reason, aise laga tha ki Made in China ke promotions thode kam pad gaye the.
Halaki Made in China ne bhi promotions kiye. They went to a couple of reality shows, gave a lot of interviews, but we need to understand there is always a budget for promotions as well.
Right.
And Houseful 4 ke humongous promotional jo budget the, wo dikh rahe the. They actually booked a whole train from Mumbai to Delhi. Of course, they did give interviews and went to a lot of shows as well. Lekin they flew back to Bombay. So there was a lot of, a couple of crores, of course, that was gone into promotions, clearly. So that also plays a lot of factor. Isiliye could be one of the reasons ki Made in China Sand Ki Aankh kahin na kahin overshadow zarur hue.
Right. So the promotional strategy seemed to have fallen short. Now, the another possible reason why a film like Made in China didn't do well at the box office is that it's got Sand Ki Aankh, which is a contemporary. Let's call it a contemporary for now, because it's around the same budget in terms of film. Star power is pretty much the same. But both these films got critical acclaim.
Yeah.
Now, what is it that pushed Sand Ki Aankh over Made in China? I think it's possibly the difference in subject, the rusticness, the rawness with which you know, it picked up because of word of mouth, aur kaafi logon ne jaake is film ko dekhi.
Aur curiosity thi, because
aur
it curiosity was a biopic.
Thi. Right, it was a biopic. So it's also important for us to compare two films which are of the same budget and of the same level, as opposed to comparing a really tiny film with a really massive film like Houseful 4.
Yeah.
So comparing these two films, there was something that Made in China didn't do or didn't evoke in an audience for them to really go and watch the film. Now,
right,
we don't know what that is. Wo aap log ghar pe baithe ho, aap log hame bataiye ki kya tha wo. But now, having said that, let's talk about Houseful 4 and Made in China. We've spoken about the fact ki marketing budgets mein to zameen aasman ka antar hai. There's a huge difference in that. They're not just marketing budgets, even in terms of star power.
Yeah.
We have an Akshay Kumar in a film called Houseful 4. और हमने देखा है in the past, in the recent past, even you know, up to 10 years ago, कि जब एक superstar का film release हो रहा है, तब कोई भी film अगर सामने आ जाए, वो film इतना business, इतनी business नहीं करती जितना उस film को करना चाहिए.
Right, Manish, लेकिन यहाँ पर राजकुमार राव थे. He is a credible star.
Yes,
he has proved his mettle. He has become a bankable star as well. Look at Stree, the amount of business Stree has done for him.
Yeah.
And this was of course a new genre that he was trying. He had put on a lot of weight and he was trying something new, but it's not because Rajkumar Rao is not a bigger star, and that's why people have not gone to watch the film. I also feel that Houseful is a very hit franchise altogether.
Yes, it has
there is a recall backing, value for correct. It. But it's just that I still feel it was just because it was not kind of promoted at a level that Houseful 4 promoted their film.
But that's my point. Ki you cannot promote a film. Yes, I agree with you completely ki Rajkumar Rao is a bankable star and he's a fantastic actor. There's no question about it. The film looked fresh. It looked great. The film had Boman Irani who did a brilliant job as an actor in the film. But there's no question about the credibility of the film. I'm not saying that the film was not good. Unfortunately, वो एक ऐसी फिल्म के साथ कंपीट कर रही थी विच इज अ हाउसफुल फोर लाइक यू सेड इट्स अ फ्रेंचाइज इट ऑलरेडी हैज अ फॉलोइंग एवरीवन नोज दैट दे आर गोइंग टू कीप देयर ब्रेन्स एट होम एंड गो एंड वॉच दिस फिल्म विच इज व्हाट इट इज इट्स एन आउट एंड आउट एंटरटेनर एंड अ मसाला फिल्म और यही होता है जैसे आपने कहा ड्यूरिंग हॉलीडेज की लोगों को लाइट हार्टेड nonsensical, unfortunately, song and dance, वो वैसी type की फिल्में देखना वो लोग पसंद करते हैं for the simple reason because everyone just wants to be light-hearted around holidays. Nobody wants to, you know, be heavily bogged down by, you know, serious subjects. Like if we saw in between War and Sky is Pink, War 2nd October को रिलीज हुई थी, Sky is Pink 11th को आई थी. In spite of the fact that Sky is Pink released later and in spite of the fact that it got critical reviews and, you know, rave reviews from people within the industry, we spoke about it.
True.
It didn't do well at the box office.
True, true. But we've seen in the past that there are two big films with big stars. Both the films have also done great business.
That's
true. And that's why this is a gamble.
Yeah.
Because you don't know what works and what not. Even Hrithik Roshan has had spoken about in the past ki kaise holiday pe clash to hota hai, lekin kaise ek opportunity hoti hai. To aapko ye gamble khelna padta hai. And looks like Dinesh Vision has realized that a medium budget film cannot compete with a big budget multi-starrer film and looks like next time shayad he's learned his lesson.
Yeah, well, I just feel like you know, yes, it's a great film. Made in China was a very good, well-made film, but at the end of the day we're in a country where star power rules. So aap log jo ghar pe baithe jo is show ko dekh rahe hain, do write in and let us know if you think Made in China, which would have been released as a solo film, if that would have been something that you guys would have gone and watched. Do write in using the hashtag and let us know what you think.
Watch Planet Bollywood from Monday to Friday at 9 p.m. only on Zoom.